have for Bryce, the love he has for you, for his life, for his memory, for his legacy. We now leave this stuff in his memory, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. There we go.